My question is to these, you know, geniuses in Arizona, what does an American citizen look like? Because the last time I checked, there is no standard definition. We are a nation of immigrants. Mm. And I just think that laws like this are divisive. They're draconian. They're ugly. They really strike at the fear of the worst element in this country. And that's why I don't believe this poll that says a majority of Americans feel that way. I think a majority of Americans feel we need to do something about immigration. But I don't think that racial profiling and classist profiling is the way that we want to accomplish that.